अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर साइंस वर्क ऑन साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक। सो ओपन योर साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 57। लेट्स ओपन द पेज नंबर 57। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ कैन वी यूज रॉक्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी स्टार्ट द रीडिंग ऑफ दिस पेज। वी कैन डिग रॉक्स आउट फ्रॉम डीप इन द ग्राउंड। We can also cut them from the sides of mountains or cliffs. Students, do you know where can we find the rocks? You can find the rocks on hills and cliffs, along rivers, in the park or on the beach. So we can also cut them from the sides of mountains or cliffs. Rock is a hard wearing and strong material. It lasts for a long time. It can be used in many ways, like making rod, jewelry, buildings, houses. Rocks have been used from a long time ago. There is even a prehistoric period called the Stone Age. Prehistoric period means Stone Age time. In the past, rocks were used to make tools. Can you guess what kind of tools these are? These are stone axe and charcoal. Okay, next come on the page number 58. Rocks were also used for buildings, for example, the pyramids in Egypt, the Colosseum in Rome. Nowadays, rocks are used to build houses and rods. Look at this picture, a house and rod made from rocks. Cement and concrete are made from mixing different types of rocks. Do you know concrete? A concrete is a building material made from a mixture of broken stone and gravel. Cement and concrete make good building materials. They are hard wearing and do not rust or burn. Okay, come on the next page. Page number 59. People make roof tiles and floor tiles out of rocks. They are waterproof and long lasting. They stay cool and help to keep houses cool in hot weather. Do you know people make roof tiles and floor tiles from the rocks? Because they help us to keep houses cool and safe to the water, safe the weathers. Many sculptures and statues are carved out of rocks too. Marble is often used because it can be polished until it shines. It also has beautiful pattern in it. Children, do you know marble is a beautiful rock? So soft rock like clay can be shaped to make bricks and pottery. They are then baked to make them hard. Okay, amazing facts. A long time ago, people got colored powders from grinding up rocks. These colored powders were used to make paints and dyes. The different colors come from different types of rocks. Do you, for example, chalk? Chalk is an example. There are different types colors of chalks and color powder from rocks. Okay, thank you.